and they limos took us to our training site, and there's a big party waiting for us. And I just remember I had my medal on, and everywhere I was going and having fun with all my teammates, and I dropped my medal. Somebody picked the medal up, put it back on. There was people just following us all around. We were just so excited. It was just like, oh my gosh, we just won a medal. We're silver medalists. Ah. I mean, you just can't imagine the feeling. And there's only 12 women that in the world that are going to get that ever, you know, for that Olympics. And it's just something I can't even describe how much fun it was, you know. So it was a lot of fun, though. We had a lot of fun.